fertility mask. Maid says he was wearing it when she found him here about 2 hours ago.
People who commit these acts are in many ways no different from you and me.
We got prints in the hatchet.
But they are no longer able to control their urges. They disassociate themselves from their own actions, often experiencing an hysterical blindness. They're blind to the darkness within themselves.
Kyle Medford's dead.
Oh my God, I just saw him today.
You did?
Did you ever see him socially?
No, not really.
And you never had a sexual relationship with him?
I said I had no social contact with him. I do consider sex to be a social contact. As you know, I'm married.
We found a roll of film in Medford's safe.
Freeze it right there. Magnify it.
Mrs. Gavin, is that you on the tape? How could you let them do this to you, Trina?
They didn't do anything to me, David. It was my choice. I was in control and I liked it.
She couldn't get enough of it. She loved it.
I saw that side of you before.
What did the tape turn you on?
You know, a couple of those creeps, they didn't even want me. They wanted this other girl. One of those guys was the governor. She must have rocked his world.
Was Medford blackmailing you?
I don't get blackmailed, Mr. Grelly.
I cheated on my husband. I didn't know I could be arrested for it.
She's got no alibi and we got a prince on the hatchet. If you're gonna charge her, you charge her right now!
It was all right in front of me. I just didn't want to see it.
Too much.
Anything happens to Trina Gavin,
what if something happens to you?
I need your help, David, I'm afraid.
Who am I speaking with?